Come and listen to a story about a man named Mal. He's about as popular as Irritable Bowel. Grew up in the slums of old Bondi. Now he's schooled in grammar with the Oxford alumni. Oxbridge, that is. Rhodes Scholar. Ozymael. Well, the first thing you know, old Mal's a millionaire. His mate, Carrie Packer, said, move away from there. Sydney Harbour is the place you wanna be. So he jumped into the Rolls, went on a spending spree. Country retreats, mansions, he bought two. Well, now it's time to say goodbye to Mal and all his kin. The Liberal Party room says thanks for driving in. He won't be coming back to this locality, cause they've had a heaping helping of his strange mentality. Bellevue Hillbilly, that is. Crack open the Grange. Reefer, anyone? You'll come back now, you hear?
Oh, Kerry, that is just nonsense.